Hello, I'm JezzaGaming and welcome back to Dawn of Man. Now, in the last video, I actually can't remember what we did. We have 283 meat, 15 fish, and 144 bread. So we are doing well. Before we get too far into this video, if you'd be so kind, is to like this video, 5 to 10 likes, share, and subscribe if you're new to the channel. That would be amazing, and help me reach my goal of 100 subscribers by the end of this month. If we don't succeed in that, it'll just get changed to the next 6 months. How much stone do we have? None. Bows going. Trader has arrived, so what can you give me? Bows commission supply, so that. Ooh, okay, so a few of our cattle have got a disease. That's hopefully we can actually fix that. Look at resources. Limit. Everything is set to unlimited. Three cattle have died from the disease. That's fine. What it'll do is add to how much meat we have. 184, which is good. Do we have that? So let's get shields done first. Where? No, hold on. Yeah, it's that one. Okay, so we have a what are these? Okay, so piles, stone piles. We've got a lot of that stuff. Upgrade. Okay, what's a limit? And wood. And with 20. Okay, so we currently have 100 people with a limit for 108. So that is going to have to change at some point. That's going. Okay, so manhandlers could be upgraded. Wanted to. What could we give off that is of high value? Right, so shield making. Shield. Where the hell is shield? Oh. On the way. Right, open all of them, close. Okay, so 15 humans. Output. think that's it, actually. Let's see if we can put a rush on that. Okay, winter's gone. Let's go ahead, upgrade all of that. Trader has arrived. What does the trader bring? Nothing. Goodbye. Ooh. Yikes. That is a very high low. Wow, okay. Wolf attack. Oh, you. Oh, you. Okay, nah. You're. Okay, good. Okay, now. Keep going. Okay, meat. Oh, that's pretty good. Getting that updated. 1,000 milk. Okay, so got that. So go for horses. Investigation. Currently we have 19 more spaces left. Yes, I know, it'd be like we'd. Trader has arrived. What do you got? Oh yes, average. Master. Master will get those built. Easier this becomes. meaning faster we can get other people. Ooh, wow. Someone has contracted a virus. Okay. Okay, let's stop with that. Yes, there we go. Let's stop making bronze ones. Actually, we can probably let's just up in general stop making any fee. How the hell is workload too high? Okay, well that's good, they're bringing in a few of these. What do you got? Armor. Horse. Ooh. 500, so. Where is it? put it on just on that. So back going. Okay, so is this done? It's almost done. Has arrived. What do we got? None. Six. Right, so we have six. We have settled. That is good. We have room for 12 more. Zone area has exhausted it. Getting. Survive the winter. Wild horse. Oh yay, we got six horses, good. Hey, our meat's doing well. Oh, it's a dead dog. 334. We're doing really well. Well, at least I think. Food at least. We are getting very free. 5, that's even better. And Mono's coming up again. Wow, 340. Wasn't expecting to hit that, but anyway. Anyways, bad thing. I just need a bad thing. Trader has arrived. Let's see what you have. Cattle, 55. Eight more left. One, two, three, six. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 13. I can't get one. Raider attack. Oh no. Are you not to be kidding me? Trader has arrived. What do we got? None. 10 for that one for now. Yeah, what do you mean? How do we not have any? Hold on. Where is it? Picks. How do we get a pick on? What's a bronze picks? Yes, I want to resolve that. On what's bronze made from? Bronze is made from tin. You know what? Here, my whole stuff's better. Okay, yeah, we're gonna need copper pick in order. Okay, well, everyone, I'm going to end the video there. So I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure you hit that like button, share the video, and subscribe if you're new to the channel, and like what you see. Also, help me reach my goal of 100 subscribers by the end of this month. So we have 13 subscribers left to go, I believe. No. Yes. But yeah, so as always, I'm Jezza Gaming. This is Dawn of Man. And I'll see you in the next video.